The garbage truck. It's across the street. You want to check it out, Addy? Yeah. A garbage truck. What's more exciting? Logan is saving and quitting. What is it? See garbage truck? It's taking away our garbage. What nice people they are, huh?
What?
Well, they're such nice people.
They're not taking away our garbage.
Well, no, they already took ours away. Now they're gonna go up the hill. There they go. What are we gonna do this morning? You two? We need to clean. The house is kind of a disaster zone. What else are we gonna do?
Maybe I'll show the drool what to do.
Excuse me?
I want to be the drool what to do.
Hmm. I'll let you make some ideas. I don't know what he's doing. Do you want some milk? Well, that seems reasonable. Remember, we're going to save most of our decorating for when Daddy comes home. Usually the day after Thanksgiving, Daddy comes home real early. Today's just a little early, though. Life's a little different now. Daddy's got a temporary position. I'm gonna sneeze too. I'm sick to boot, so hopefully that doesn't affect today. Yep, that's for the decoration you just grabbed.